Now to a heartbreaking story. A 9-year-old from Connecticut is recovering after he survived a crash that killed 5 other members of his family. It happened early yesterday morning in Scarsdale, New York. Police say a 16-year-old was driving when the car went off the road, hit a tree, and burst into flames. The 9-year-old was able to escape through the trunk. No one else survived. Police say the oldest person in the car was 17.